Check, check. Hello. Yes, now, bless now. Don't forget the rest now. You know who it is by now. It's Dez, King of the Pit TV, signing in live and large. We're listening to Cryptopsy today. I've never listened to this band. All right, I've never listened to this band. Let's just check if this volume's working.
Didn't go to plan.
Little bit of Taskmaster. You know that sounds like it's working. So, we're going to get in with it. We're listening to the Non-So Vile record. I've seen this artwork around quite a bit, but I've never checked out the record. As you should know by now, if you do follow the channel, I'm not the biggest death metal head, or I've not gone into this channel being the biggest death metal head, so I've not experimented too much with these bands. But I'm not going to go any further. We're just going to jump straight in. This first one is entitled Crown of Horns. Let's go. 8 tunes. Should be a nice, pleasant listen. I've just awoken. I'm energized. I'm ready to jump in. Let's go. I like the spacing on the album cover with the Non-So Vile. The way it's spaced out is, I don't know, it's just got quite an evil aesthetic to it just by the spacing of the words. And I don't know whether that was intentional. I just think it looks really pleasing. Because we've got four letters there, two in the middle, and this perfect spacing. It just creates a great harmony on the cover.
I do that rather well, don't you think?
Right, we're gonna have to see when this record was put out, because that's a fresh sound. I know this isn't a new band, but that is a fresh sound. That's a good production value. 2008? Okay. 2008? Deathcore was moving on at this point. Yo, I thought this band was about, like, in the 90s. I thought this was a 90s record. Oh, so I listened to Deicide not too long before that, the self-titled. This kind of sounds like Deicide pumped up, like 70-80 BPM. I can see why there's only 8 tracks. This is ruthless. So, I've come into this thinking it's death metal. I know that it's around the metal circuits as a death metal act, potentially. Let me know if I'm incorrect. But there is a very modernized extremity to it. There's a punk value to it with the radgy blasts, the vocal extremity and phrasing. There is sort of a connect with some of the deathcore bands we were hearing, although the deathcore bands obviously took from the death metal bands, alright? So don't kill me for that one. It's like a grind-esque fragility when it comes to these fast bits, because they're just blasting it so hard and so frantic that it feels like it wants to fall apart. So far on this tune, I really want to say the drummer is stealing the show, but then when you listen to the guitars, the riffs are, you know what I mean? There's some great finger work. I don't like it being too overtly technical all over the place, like Shred Central, like Origin and shit like that. But I like it to be, like, I don't really care how it is, to be honest, but I like this guitar riffing that's going on, because there's riffing going on at a great tempo, at a great speed, at a blazing speed, but it's not like shred for shred's sake. They're like playing actual half-decent riffs, but just at an incredible speed. This is a great sounding band. This is a great sounding band for someone who doesn't necessarily like real death metal. I do like this a lot. I think the production value is brilliant. I think the sound overall is really good. I like the vocals. I want to hear some of them highs though. Come on. Death metal trademark, we have the guitar solo right here in the last third. We've taken it all the way into the last quarter for this one. There's such a great start and stop element to the band. We're flying through sections so fast. Snare sounds great. Snare sounds like what we were hearing on that early Slipknot stuff. Yeah, I'm hearing a lot of gore stuff in that drumming. So, like, grind, yeah. But maybe grind to a degree where we're talking about, like, gore grind and stuff like that. Because that snare sounds absolutely ridiculous with them blasts just firing off. And that lower denominator, low key, just rumble. Right, let's keep it moving.